Righto guys, welcome back to another video out here in Nowra, Yalwal area. Perched up on this nice, lovely lookout. Done some challenging stuff, not too bad, but yeah, a little short video, action packed. Hope you guys enjoy it. Righto, we have done some driving and are now hitting up the tracks out in Yalwal. By myself, just got layer again, no canopy, just the tray. No, yeah, we've come up to this little spot, it's called Waddle Trail, I think, if I remember correctly. Last time I drove this in a car was in the old Luxie and it was just this hill, but now she's a bit rutted out from all the rain we've had. We are out here, gonna start doing some rock gardening. Found a nice little spot to test out the Luxie on some somewhat big rock steps. Gonna start packing and filling up these areas just so I don't get bloody stuck like crazy and roll over. So yeah, we're gonna pack up some of these rocks in some spots where I know I'll need them. And yeah, we'll give it a crack.
Back to a place. place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all.
Imagine things going on. Keep track of them all. From people dropping a bomb to people putting up walls. I feel like life is on hold. Perception stuck in a fall. I know that time can heal all, but how much time goes to fall? It's awfully chilly outside when there's no shelter to hide. When everything is a lie, you'll find that out in some time. But when the things on your mind are all considered a crime, communication aside, we're all just waiting to die.
Is this an argument or just the start of it? Either way, I don't wanna be a part of it. Can I just get some space? I don't have the heart for this. I can't be picking up the pieces, fixing scars from this. Is this an argument or just the start of it? I wanna drive away so I can be so far from it. I wanna find a place where no one breaks their promises. Or maybe drive myself in something that is bottomless. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where...
Righto. That was a bit of an eventful situation, wasn't it? Bloody hell, that was a bit of a challenge to get up that root on that tree. Bloody was so slippery and not giving me any traction to get up there, but bloody hell. Smacked into that tree because I rolled back too far, but good old steel trays, they don't break. But yeah, what a good drive that was. Just had that one spot where that root was holding me back, but yeah, we got up it. Now we'll go find the next one.
But I could feel his tense, don't know the consequence. The volatility of life, my only confidence. Is this an argument or just the start of it? Either way, I don't wanna be a part of it. Can I just get some space? I don't have the heart for this. I can't be picking up the pieces, fixing scars from this. Is this an argument or just the start of it? I wanna drive away so I can be so far from it. I wanna find a place where no one breaks their promises. Or maybe drive myself in something that is bottomless. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all.
Conversation fading away. The way you smile, the way you walk, the time you took to teach me all that you had taught. Tell me, how am I supposed to move on? These days I'm becoming everything that I hate. Wishing you were around, but now it's too late. My mind is a place that I can't escape your ghost.
Righto, thank you all for watching this video. A little bit of a short one, but action-packed, I hope. And yeah, do all that liking, subscribing, and all that stupid stuff that we ask you to do. And yeah, taking this beautiful lookout.
Me of you and it comes in waves. When you laugh and your shoulders shook, the time you took, teach me all that you had taught.